sizwe sakithi emzansi sizwe sakithi sizwe senhlupheko oh ngangazi ukuthi kuyoshala isikhathi bunyanga bungasekho abantu abaningi sebaveza umcebo baveza konke abanako badoba abantu bakithi babona umnotho wakho sikele ngomnotho wakho awusilaphela umuntu awusilaphela umuntu oyi-one nje abe isibonelo afike kuwe athole into ephilayo ngiyaxolisa mangikhulume kabi bodokotela ngiyaxolisa kodwa ngizama ukuthi into yakho nayo ayiphile uma iphile ayibonakale kumuntu ngikhuluma kanje ngidiniwe angikahle abantu abaningi bafika la ikhaya sebekhala bethi kade sihamba kade sihamba oh nkosi yami siyaphela ngogama lidumile ngcono ke nathi siyidumise ke nje uba sengenza
manje mkhulu awungitshele mkhulu lokwakuthi lana letinyosi tigqwale la endlini takhele la endlini tingakusuteli wenda ngani mkhulu
awu kulula kakhulu lokho
yebo
ngiyakwenzela mina inyosi zigcwale endlini yakho akupheli ngisho 5 minutes ngikwenzela lokho kodwa kuyimfihlo yami ngeke ngutshele wena
manje mkhulu akwendeki nje nangalinye ilanga lokusethi inyosi igcine ikusutela lapha njengoba tigcwele kanje
phela abantu bami laba ngixoxa nabo ngibathume futhi esitolo ngibathume la ngibathuma khona ey'theni zami zobatinyela abantu bami laba bezwa mina uma ngithi abakutinyele nje manje ngiqinisile ngakhuluma naloluphondo mina manje kwenzeka imlingo
hhayi bo mkhulu
le nto isegazini le angigcini ke njalo ngokuthi besegazini ngenzela nabantu baphile ngiyaphilisa mina ngilapha ngqo hhayi kudlala
kunjalo mkhulu manje mkhulu awungitshele ngibona lapha nanasitiba lesikhulu lapha lengisibona la ngekhathi endlini lana kwentekanda kulesitiba mkhulu
okay asisho ukuthi siziba ke lesi sithi iJordane
wo iJordane
iJordane le
yebo
le Jordane yakhele ukuthi uma izinto zakho zilikhuni ngiyayingudlulisele khona lapha kade eJordane uma ngufake la iJordane phakathi umuthi wakhona yonke into zophuma nayo la ngaphakathi eJordane kunabanikazi bakhona la engeke ngibabize engeke ngutshele bona ngoba angithwasisi la
mkhulu cha ngiyasibona ngempela lesitiba awungiyasibona mkhulu ngiyasibona ngempela lesitiba vele lana kusho kumatima kakhulu mkhulu kuphila abantu ufuna bathi kwekuthi la ekhaya kukhona
batshele nawe ukuthi kuphila wakuthatha la ekhaya
kunjalo mkhulu
mina ngikhuluma ngokuthi uyalibona loluphondo
ngiyalibona mkhulu
loluphondo ilona oluphethe imanga
ya
umuthi ngisho ungawazi uzuqede umuthi umuthi kawusebenzi wodwa
kunjalo mkhulu
umuthi unemfihlo singawuthenga umuthi la ngaphandle edrobheni
ya
kodwa mawa kayifayile imfihlo yakho lo muthi ngeke uvuke uphile umuthi
kunjalo
umuthi fanele uphile ukuze abantu baphile umuntu ongenawo ukuphila sithi fake leyo ufana nomuntu odayise ebreya
awu ngiyabonga kakhulu mkhulu ngoba kwanami ngisitakale kakhulu la ekhaya mkhulu ngithi nami angidumise nje mkhulu ndawufika nje mkhulu lana ndawufika impela nemoto mkhulu ngidothi bongwela kuwe ngoba into longendele yona mkhulu ungende ngaba indvodze emadodzeni
kunjalo ka angandile kakhulu ngiyabonga nje ngiyakwenza lokho evideo ngoba sengicasula ukuthi abantu sebayidumisa nami ngithi hayi ngeke sengifuna kuduma ngenkani ke manje ngoba mina ngiduma nje into engiyiphethe abantu bayayaza kusho mina kusho imisebenzi esengenze kubantu noma ungabuza ukuthi ubani 2 plus 2 bokutshela ukuthi inkunzi inkosi udoctor wo doctor usigadla senyama safele emazweni undaba zabantu zakhulumisa uma xoshwa yifene kwelikude lasembodla maqede kuthuka abantu ongifunayo nayi number yami ibhale 076 45 400 45 uvela ufone noma ungajikela etoilet uqashe mina kwethu ufone mina ngizokutshela ukuthi woze ekhaya ungangibuza into yini woze ekhaya uthathe into yakho 3 minutes 5 minutes ubone konke nganikana mina ngiyabonga
kulungile mkhulu siyabonga kakhulu nathi sibonga kakhulu mkhulu